just got to the Eaton Center.
So we just saw some of these water bottles, and this, I just love the style. I do have a swell bottle, like the largest one. It's so big to carry around. So I feel like this would be like more like
perfect.
Yeah, like you, not too big, so it's just like weighing down your body. Because once I was trying to drink it, I accidentally like let go of it, like I lost my grip of it, and it fell on my nose and it hurts so much.
Oh,
so.
By the way, we're in Nordstrom.
Yeah.
That kettle's so cute. We're looking at home decor. Let's go look at some clothes.
Oh, those are so heavy. These are so cute. Okay.
Let's go look at some clothes. I think I found these really cute pants over here. So that was like all teenage stuff, so
we're gonna head to the kids section because we could probably fit that. Okay, this escalator. You. Here's like one with like a jaguar and some jeans and this to go over top, and I think I have shoes planned. I don't know, I'll have to go check. So who you gonna call shorty, shorty? Come and rev it up like a holly, holly. Why is the best fruit always forbidden? I'm coming to you now, pushing right over the limit. The red light, stop, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart. A white horse and a carriage. I'm thinking more white horses and carriages. Hey guys, so we're done in Nordstrom, heading out to what's called Dundas Square in Toronto, kind of like a mini Times Square from New York. So,
welcome to Forever 21. Like you love one, yeah, me too. What we're gonna wear as hats and sunglasses in the Canadian the cold. Let's find some jackets.
I found this, and it actually looks so cute, but this is a medium. Is there an extra small here? I forget.
Look at this jacket.
So we found these really awesome jackets for the fall. They're waterproof, super comfy. I like the push the people.
I love yours. Took a whole day up, trying to get way up. Ooh.
Where are you? I imagine you guys get
here. Hey, like trying to make things right between us. Between us. And now it's all good, babe. Roll that window down, babe.
Like you run around with guys like me. The sundown when I come through, I need a girl. sparkly skirt, fur jacket, unicorn pants to match my unicorn shirt. This is definitely my outfit.
And I have this, would it be like a chic jacket with a collar on top? And this is so good. Woo!
Just kidding, these aren't our real outfits.
I'm gonna try mine on this.
These are our real outfits.
Jazz, explain yours. So I have some like high tops with some like jeans, a fluffy pink top, and a bomber jacket.
And I have this really nice blue and white striped button up. I tucked one half in and undid the other half. I feel like that's very trendy today. And I have these nice, like, mildly ripped jeans, appropriate for school, and some cute black and white tops.
That's a wrap on our back to school vlog. I had so much fun. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down your favorite outfit that we tried on today.
Sadly, this has to come to an end.